John Cristani here, and I'm going to be talking about how to create passive income and easily make $100 per day. Now, in my business, I make thousands of dollars per day, but I'm going to be going over how you can make $100 per day in passive income. And you can see some proof of that right over here. With just one video I did, I make anywhere from $150 to $350 per day promoting a little known affiliate product. Now, the first step to doing this is you want to set up an affiliate funnel. You can start with ClickBank to find what's called an affiliate offer to promote. Affiliate offers are products or companies that will pay you a commission each time you recommend their products to other people. You can even promote my training system on ClickBank, and we've paid out millions of dollars to affiliates of mine over the course of the past 3 years. We paid out over $2 million alone last year. Now, ClickBank will approve you instantly so that you don't have to worry about the approval process. Just be sure to build a funnel that links to whatever product you promote. Direct linking to products, meaning you just put in the affiliate link, usually doesn't convert well and it doesn't build a list. But if you build a squeeze page or what's called a pre-sell page before you recommend the product, it does better. For instance, I advertise ClickFunnels. I like to use ClickFunnels to build my website funnels. And I will put a little page in there that will collect a person's email address and then send them to the product that I recommend. Another example is if you go to the affiliate network sheet in the link in this description, you will see links to a bunch of affiliate networks that you can join. Whenever you join an affiliate network, I earn a commission when you start making money. So that is an example of a pre-sell page, but it's just a spreadsheet. Again, spreadsheets can be pre-sell pages too. The second way to build this passive income is to build multiple lists from that marketing funnel. Start off with capturing that person's information that is interested in whatever you're selling. Maybe you're selling weight loss products. Maybe you're selling investment advice. Maybe you're selling advice on how to refinance your mortgage. Maybe you're selling advice on how to get rid of acne. You're teaching people how to create a good video equipment setup for YouTube videos. Capture the person's information. And that way, when you capture that person's information, they are opting in for the exact thing that your video or your whatever is your social media post is promising. This makes your life easier. And after you get somebody on your email list, you can keep getting them on new lists after they're on your email list. Encourage them to join your Facebook group, which teaches them the best equipment set up to become a YouTuber. You know, get them on your Instagram page. Get them on your private forum. Get them on your subreddit. Get them on whatever you can to help you build an audience. One thing that I like doing is having bonus videos for when people join, let's say, my Facebook group. There's added value. There's more content within my Facebook group. My Discord channel, there's added value. You get to interact with more marketers and you get to be a part of a community when you join my Discord community. And the more lists you get people on, the more people will see your marketing messages. And the more people see your marketing messages, the more likely they are to buy. You also turn one asset into many assets so you can make money long term. The third step is to run Facebook ads to get what you're doing even more profitable and even more customers. Now, when you have this funnel set up, start running Facebook ads to it. You can search John Cristani Facebook ads and you can learn some more of my tips on running Facebook ads. I have some very popular videos on how to put up Facebook ads. I also go in depth on Facebook ads in my course called the Super Affiliate System. Getting to $100 a day profit with Facebook ads, it isn't the hardest thing in the world. There are lots of people on Facebook, and it's especially easy if you have a proven affiliate offer to send traffic to. You just have to do split testing on your pre-sell page and your marketing messages and the ads themselves to finally get to something that ends up profitable and works. It's one thing that you have to focus on to get to your goal of $100 a day profit. And just be sure to keep split testing instead of getting distracted by this opportunity. There's a million opportunities out there. And I'll tell you this, they all work. But those who dedicate themselves to one thing and one thing only will succeed with it versus those who drift around and fail. $100 a day with Facebook ads is not a hard target if you stay focused. It's hard to stay focused. There's drop shipping, there's Shopify, there's Amazon FBA, there's day trading, there's buying Tesla stock, there's short selling Tesla stock, there's affiliate marketing, there's consulting, there's social media marketing, you know, starting your own agency, there's freelancing, there's surveys, there's apps, there's all sorts of ways you can make money online. Again, they all work. That's why people talk about them, but it's about focusing on one thing. Now, I focus on advertising. I focused on getting really good at online advertising with affiliate marketing. I didn't make money for years. But what I did was I sold my services to other people that didn't know as much about advertising, and I helped small businesses do their advertising. I was able to build a business of $30,000 a month in profits, just helping other businesses do advertising while I was continually unable to get any of my affiliate campaigns profitable. How does that make sense? I'm not able to be profitable myself, yet I'm getting companies pay me $30,000 a month, right? So I was getting paid to learn with other people's money. I had my own clients, I was working a job. So I was still getting paid to learn, and I kept getting paid to learn for years until I became profitable with my own affiliate marketing campaigns. Now, once I got profitable with my affiliate marketing campaigns, it only took me 2 years to get making over $1 million a year with my business. And I haven't gone a year for the last couple of years of making anything less than $1 million profit. You see, I don't live in a fancy mansion or anything. I do have a lot of very expensive property, but I save all of my money because, again, I like money. Money is a tool. I don't use it to fund a lifestyle. I use money to save, and I just save it because I want to become wealthy. And that's the goal, is to never have to work again. Whereas if you spend money, you'll never end up getting the freedom that you ultimately want. So I hope some of this has been helpful. If you resonate with my messages or learning about marketing or whatnot, make sure you subscribe to this channel, leave a comment, let me know where you're from in the world, and also like this video. You know, it helps the algorithm, it helps support this channel. And if you want to engage more with other marketers, I encourage you to join the Discord chat community, where there's a link down in the description. And if you'd like to engage more with me, make sure you're subscribed and make sure you tune in every Monday morning around 9 a.m. Pacific U.S. time. I do a live stream, which I do question and answers. I go through hundreds of questions and answers, rapid fire. Also, if you want to just have more casual, intimate conversations with me, maybe you're scared of asking questions on a live stream with hundreds of people, follow me on Twitch. I sometimes stream video games I'm playing on Twitch, and I'm happy to interact with people while I'm there. Usually there's only a couple people that are ever on my Twitch at any one time, but I'm happy to talk with people about anything in a more kind of casual setting when we're on Twitch. So thank you for following me. I hope I've offered some value to your day, and hopefully I've offered some information to help you succeed in life and in business. Thanks for watching.